이 골반을 잘 풀어놔야 허리가 안 아파요. 목만 잘 풀어놔도 얼굴에 그 부종도 다 빠지고 얼굴 색깔도 좋아져요 많이. 머리 아픈 것도 없어지고.
네.
어깨도 많이 안 좋구만 이분.
They found a little nerves and they push it until they disappear. exactly how the arm is relaxing. And it's really, it's a pleasure to receive this kind of massage. You know, muscle is, you use arms very often, but nobody takes care of them. And it doesn't hurt. Also the hand, and also the chest, it's a kind of a treatment that I didn't receive quite very often. Yes, you feel the fibers. Very tiny noises. It reminds me something about the Roman massage, but this one is stronger.
Buttock.
You know, they are the engine of our body.
이 골반을 잘 풀어야 허리가 안 아파요.
A room is said that they are the engine of our body.
똑바로 놓으세요. 잘 잡으시고, 오케이. 이렇게. 몸이 많이 부어 있어, 이분도. 좀 아플 거예요.
When you release, you feel hot. It's weird, a weird sensation, because, you know, feeling hot in that area, it's weird, you know? And it's very hot, kind of hot wave when you release the pressure.
Feet deserve to be treated in the right way.
자, 엎드려 보세요. 마쳐드릴게요.
난 오케이.
또 해야 돼요? 끝나더래요.
Yeah. So guys, thank you very much. To you, thank you, thank you. What's your name? What's your name?
이름이 어떻게 되죠?
송재신.
Thank you, thank you very much, guys. I really, really. I don't know what to say because you know this place it's managed by blind people, so I really encourage you to visit this place if you live in Seoul, if you plan to visit Seoul. I can tell you that okay, this is a little bit painful massage, I have to say, strong massage, but you can feel that it's also healthy in some way because. Again, you feel the fibers that lose the tightness, and it is not relaxing, but maybe after a few days you will receive some good benefit after a massage like this one. So again, thank you very much for this service, and again, guys, if you liked, please subscribe to ASMR Barber. If you want to stay tuned and receive notification of video like this one, do not forget to ring the bell after the notification, after the subscription button, and also like the video. Thank you very much.